I'd now like to call upon CA Vidyadhar Joshi. Mr. Joshi has been a practicing chartered accountant for the last 32 years. He's attended several seminars organized by the ICAI and has written articles in newspapers on taxation. He has been a teacher in junior college in the Commerce Department of V.G. Vazey College of Arts, Science and Commerce. Over to you, sir.
Namaskar and good morning. Today's chief guest, Ms. Devangana Mishra, Principal Dr. B.B. Sharma, Vice Principal Professor Dr. Preeta Nilesh, in charge of Political Science Department of Junior College, Ms. Sangeeta Ahir, Secretary General Ms. Sejal Dalvi, Director General Gargi Shendre, the entire crew of VMAN, including advisors, other invited guests, my colleagues, participants, and students. It's my pleasure to be present for the inauguration of 4th VMAN. I feel proud that the Department of Political Science of Junior College has been organizing this wonderful event for last 4 years. The fact that this year they could manage it against all odds speaks volumes about their enthusiasm and dedication. The in-charge of Political Science Department, Ms. Sangeeta Ahir, deserves compliments for being a strong pillar of support to the entire crew. I have always believed that the real learning begins the moment you step out of classroom and participate in such activities. Exposure to the practical world is the key to real learning. Such events give you much needed exposure and teach you much more than a classroom lecture will. Through virtual tour of the United Nations, you get an opportunity to actively participate in its complicated working, and no textbook will ever be able to replace this experience. Without wasting much time, I once again congratulate the Political Science Department and wish you all eventful 2 days. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Your words of wisdom mean a lot to us.